Did you know the first Chinese-sounding rocket was fueled using a bike pump? Due to the Great Famine and the lack of budget for the Chinese space program, the launch bunker was made of sandbags. They used hand-cranked computers so slow that one calculation could take more than 40 days. People at the launch communicated with the tracking center by shouting and using hand signals. The same low budget led to them using a bike pump to pressurize the fuel tank. Despite all this, T7M was a success.